Okay, I actually really enjoyed this episode. Things are really picking up. Makoto ran into someone that clearly knows he's from another world, and the other heroes most likely, and has dealt with this. It's still basically a secret to everyone else in the rest of the world, but her country specifically knows. Makes sense. That's probably, I remember where his family came from too, so can't wait till we get more involved in that. Then the princess is here. I'm not sure if she really cares about the gunpowder stuff, but we'll see where that goes. Clear she's playing with fire and gonna get burnt. Along with the hero that they just made a scumbag, just was have us someone to hate. You know, we got the goddess technically, but not dealing with her, so we need somebody here. But that's more of a Tomoe situation, kinda. That's going to become Makoto's issue. And the development of his students, and the one guy that he really forgot. Clearly, his students were, them dudes, especially that one, weren't that strong, even with all the pills and stuff. His students are clearly strong enough, even though everyone's playing political games, like always, and Makoto was not on it or into it. Yeah. He ain't liking it. He about to snap once again. But you also got our dragon, Guild Master, who's playing all sides. For what purpose? Maybe entertainment? Who knows? But I don't know, a fantastic episode. Can't wait to see what fun we will have next episode.